Hey, Dylan, what's going on with you?
Okay, fuck. I got a little stoned and I pulled off a prank at school.
It's not what I mean. I mean, I'm not mad at you. I'm worried about you. And you don't seem to be all right.
You want to talk about Gina, maybe?
Dad.
Listen, you can talk to me.
I don't know what the fuck I want to do, okay?
There's nothing wrong with that.
Well, shit, I look at you, it's like you wanted to be a writer, right?
Yeah.
And now you're this unhappy old man working at a newspaper.
I'm not unhappy.
It's like you could have been this great writer. And now because you fell in love, it's fucked everything up, and now you have nothing. You're just this loser.
Listen, fucking loser. I might not have a glamorous job or a big house or a fancy car, but I'm okay with that. I don't need it. I am not unhappy. Now, I may have only had 3 years with your mother, but those were the three happiest years of my life. I mean, she was incredible. And when she died, she left me with you. And I had to make a living. Maybe I would have been a great writer, maybe I wouldn't have been. But I've never regretted that decision for a second. I mean, I was nothing before I met her. Man, I didn't give up anything. If I could go back and do it all over again, only thing I'd do different, I would spend every minute of those 3 years in her arms. What do you want to know?
I want to know about the knife that you sold Curtis Horn.
Curtis Horn? I wouldn't sell that man a toothpick.
We found a knife on his premises. It was sold in your store 2 days ago.
Not to Curtis. I sold that blade to Daisy.
You sold an 8-inch hunting knife to a 13-year-old girl.
Yeah, I wouldn't have had to if these guys did their job the first time.
What's that supposed to mean?
She needed it for protection.
Protection from what?
Curtis Horn. I mean, half the kids in this town run scared of him. Isn't that right, Sheriff?
What were you and Reverend Bryce talking about this morning?
Sunday services.
Yes, of course you were.
What's that? Velociraptor. Carnivore. Pack hunter. About 2 meters tall, long snout, binocular vision, strong dexterous forearms, and killing claws on both feet.
And the Rexes may continue to track us, too, if they perceive a threat to themselves or to their infant.
No, you're wrong there, Dr. Harding. We'll lose them once we leave their territory.
No, don't bet on it. Tyrannosaurus got the largest proportional olfactory cavity of any creature in the fossil record, with the exception of one.
Right, a turkey vulture could scent up to 10 miles.
Right. This is all very thrilling, but I say we should push on to the village.
This better be good.
Come on, Dad!
Sir, we're looking at a total radar blackout over a 13-kilometer area.
Let's do a diagnostic check.
Excuse me, sir. The radar may be malfunctioning, but the infrared is totally off the map.
Jeez. Get me Atlantic Command on the line.
People are saying you organized an all-night drinking party. That's why you boys dragged ass out there.
Save it, Dad.
Save it? Save what? You got the opportunity of a lifetime. You
treated it like a joke.
Playing
football at West Canaan is not the opportunity of a lifetime.
Your attitude's wrong. Your tone of voice is wrong. This is your opportunity
here. For you, playing football at West Canaan may have been the opportunity of your lifetime, but I don't want your life.